Welcome back to WBTV News 3 at noon. Oh, the conversations in the commercial break, let me tell you.
These are not recorded and you will not see them.
Right, you won't see hers. You saw mine, but not hers.
Yeah, we already decided that.
We've got Arden McLaughlin here with the Charlotte Mecklenburg Library to talk about three spiritual books that you picked for
the week. And who knew when I picked these how much I would need it right now? I'm already like, Sydney, y'all got to pray for me.
Yes.
Okay, so the first one, these are all very interesting kind of coming of people figuring out their own spirituality. Okay. And I think that's really important for a lot of us. So this is Crossroads, actually by that author that wrote The Shack that so many people liked. And this particular character just on his deathbed kind of goes through a coming and meeting of as Lord and figuring it out. So I just think it's fiction, but it's very cool.
People might be able to relate to it.
I just think it's so cool. I think these books are neat. Now, this one is actually true. This is actually called The Insanity of God. So a pope of sorts goes and he actually is just kind of really tempted by things and figuring it out. And he's been a follower and all these kinds of things. And life happens and he's in Somalia and goes, what is God and what does he look like? And why do bad things happen to good people? So for those who ask those questions, this is a really interesting book. Just to dive in and have another perspective, I think is always important.
The Insanity of God.
The Insanity of God. So we'll have these on the website too. Now this one I was debating bringing in because of the intrigue of the name, but it is fiction. So no one go thinking there's a Gospel of Judas. I don't know if there's or not, but this is the Gospel of Judas and the character in it actually finds it. And if you follow the, you'll have to read the Bible story to hear about the character of Judas, but it actually is totally different of what he thinks the death of Christ is. So it again causes the character to dive in to go, what do I believe? What do I not believe? So everyone always just kind of figuring out your own spirituality and what does it mean? And you know, you get in moods like I'm in right now and you just go,
I need something.
I need some help. So I just think sometimes we got to dive into some books and see what we pull out for ourselves.
I saw you taking photos of this. Did you tweet it or are you going to have it online?
I'll have it online.
You have it online?
Yes.
All right. So make sure you check that out.
Yeah.
Thank you, Arden.
Hey, you're welcome.
Let's get a final look at the forecast.